you so much for being with us today. Today I will be doing some hair brushing, head scratching, and some hairstyling and things like that. I will talk, but not too much, so you can enjoy the sound of the hair. And if you are wearing the headphones, probably you can hear the wind outside. It's really, really strong today. Okay. So, she has some really thick hair. And this wooden brush. Here I can see some snowy mountains, but we are almost in April. It's the last day. We are almost in May. It's the last day of April. just going to play a little bit with her hair. I personally love when someone play with my hair. It doesn't happen really often. She has some really long hair, but she always says that her hair is too short.